Winters up north are dreary and miserable. You've heard me say that before, so there's really nothing new to behold. The bright spot in winter for me is catching colorful locomotives. Seeing one heritage unit on a train is exciting enough, but seeing two is as rare as hen's teeth. On Saturday, February 29, 2020, Buffalo Line, River Line, and Sunbury Line rail fans were treated to a double dose of heritage color with the Pennsylvania Railroad number 8102 and the Central of Georgia number 8101 double-heading on a northbound train, 14R. The train moved out of Enola late that day, so by the time it made it up to Scranton, it was darker than a coal mine at midnight. But what goes up must often come down, and the next day the CFG led the PRR in perfect numeric order. Yesterday, the Illinois Terminal number 1072 returned once again to the Sunbury Line on the point of a 149-car train, 14R. The power was split with two locomotives up front and the ES-44DC number 7542 working hard, 86 cars back. By now, you probably know how this story ends. They made it, but barely. Welcome to the new normal of Class 1 mainline railroading. For Trains 21, call me AC.